CES 2022 continues, and really this show over the past few years has turned into a de facto auto show. There's a lot of OEMs showing off their wares, coincide with a lot of press announcements, and I am here in the huge Stellantis booth. And if you're not familiar with Stellantis, you may have heard of Jeep and Ram and Dodge. It's the big overall company. I'm sitting here with Mamtha Chamarti. And that was pretty good, wasn't it, for a first shot?
Yes.
Mamtha, she is the director of product and also software, among other things, at Stellantis. And thanks for sitting down with us here a few minutes. This has been a very big day because there was a big press release that came
out today
about what Stellantis is doing with some software in the cloud, particularly with Amazon. Tell us about the big news.
So we are partnering with Amazon in the cockpit. So during Software Day, we announced three technology platforms. One is Stellar Brain, which is the new electrical architecture with a central high-performance compute with a zonal architecture. And then the next is Stellar Smart Cockpit, and the third is Stellar Auto Drive, mm-hmm. which is for autonomous and advanced driver assist systems. In the second area, Stellar Smart Cockpit, we already are working with Foxconn, that's our joint venture,
right. mm-hmm.
with Foxconn, and now we are partnering with Amazon. And what Amazon is going to bring to us is their experience, their customer-centric experience, and how to personalize things for customers based on the context in which the customer is driving the vehicle. For example, for a Jeep customer, they're going off-roading. So if we already know that this is a beginner off-roader, how do you navigate, how do you co-navigate with them on the Jeep trail, right? And how do you constantly educate them, coach them, and help them navigate through the trail? And then if they are with a group of friends, how can you organize a group ride and make it convenient for the friends to kind of tag team with each other and follow each other? And so we are bringing all of these personalized experiences to the customer, and as you know, Amazon is really good at saying, if you buy this, you know, here are all the other things that you could buy, and they know that context and they understand that context really well. And we understand the vehicle and the customer experience that goes with the vehicle and goes with the brand.
So it's a perfect marriage of these two massive companies. When you think of Amazon, obviously, and the way they interact with customers, obviously we're all familiar with Alexa. And there's a lot of vehicles out there who have the Alexa voice-enabled system. Are we talking something it sounds like a little deeper than just Alexa. It sounds like obviously really getting to know the exact customer. You gave that example just right now. So you know, how in-depth or how granular is this partnership gonna go? And I know this is just the start of it.
It's pretty in-depth. On one side, we are partnering with them on the Stellar Smart Cockpit. On the other hand, as Carlos mentioned this morning, we are the second largest across the world in light commercial vehicles. Mm-hmm. And by providing them Ram ProMasters and understanding the last mile delivery piece, that we get that expertise in last mile delivery. So mm-hmm. that will further strengthen our position with light commercial vehicles. So that's why it's not only a broad, but a deep. So with regards to what exactly is this partnership with Amazon, as you mentioned before, it's cloud first.
Sure.
Because if your profile is maintained in the cloud, versus mm-hmm. on the car, then it can be updated at almost real time. And it's a voice first too. So as in home, you're so used to saying, Alexa, turn on my lights. Alexa, turn off the lights. You know, I do it all the time with Google and Alexa at home. And when I get into the car, why do I have to operate with buttons? I should be having a conversation with the car saying, and it should be. So that is the artificial intelligence that's needed. And that's where the partnership between Amazon and Stellantis comes, to make that conversational Alexa experience, but customized for Jeep, customized for Dodge, customized for the brands, the 14 brands that we have.
I thought I heard someone talking about it, maybe this morning or after the press conference, about maybe a real world scenario. So a customer is driving and they're passing a fast food restaurant. And then all of a sudden, maybe it's lunchtime, potentially you could deliver a coupon to say, hey, listen, there's a burger restaurant right around the corner. Can I go? Is this some of the scenarios that you envision?
Absolutely. Yeah. I'll give you an even better example that I get really passionate about. not just about food, but uh-huh. you know, think about the same Jeep customer that's going off-roading, and they find their camera on the car detects the next vehicle having an accessory that they don't have, and immediately on the infotainment cluster, a message appears, or Alexa speaks to you saying, hey, by the way, you don't have this accessory. Do you want me to connect to Amazon and then buy this accessory?
Makes sense.
So, you know, the camera in the car, in the vehicle, is capturing that and providing that information to the customer based on their preferences. Of course, this is all through customer consent, based on customer privacy and all of that. And then when the transaction goes through Amazon, we have a revenue share with Amazon that we participate in. That's how we make money. And that's how, as during the software day we mentioned, we will get to 20 billion euro in software-based revenue. And that's my charter to make this new line of business grow to 20 billion euro.
You mean there's actually a revenue-making opportunity?
Yes,
who knew when it comes to big OEMs? Last question before I get you out of here, because we do appreciate your time. This was just announced right now. This is the first week, obviously, in January. Any delivery date expectation when customers may start seeing this? Has it already happened across all of the Stellantis brands?
So we already started working with Amazon in our Wagoneer. You can see we included Fire TV, so you can start watching a show at home and seamlessly take it into the car. Very convenient. So, and we already included Alexa voice assistants in the Wagoneer, Grand Wagoneer, and Jeep Grand Cherokee L. So all of these new products are coming with some of these Amazon-based feature set and that seamless digital lifestyle integration for the customer. But starting 2024, when Stella Smart Cockpit starts getting rolled out on all of our brands globally, you know, so we, that's when you will start the full depth of the Amazon integration along with our brands.
Oh, sounds great. All the tech news that you need. Stellantis right here, named this month of Jamardi. Congratulations. I know this is a very big announcement. It's a very big show. It's interesting to see CES a little smaller than normal for certain reasons, but Stellantis, you've come in strong, so congrats.
Thank you so much. Thanks for saying that.
Absolutely. Yeah. All right. Michael Garfield, CES 2022. We're going to see you down the road. See what I did there?